How old are you?
29.
I'm 30.
We missed your birthday? Why didn't you tell us?
A new emotion! Wow!
Again! Again! Again!
Okay, got it. Still sucks.
I thought it was great.
Have you been standing there the whole time?
Mm-hmm.
That's weird. I had no idea you were there.
Back it up! Back it up!
Funny as he was, he's truly one of the all-time greats. He was even better as a person. He was even more fantastic as just the loveliest, sweetest, one of the kindest guys.
Thank you.
another person that looks identical to you, run away and hide.
Você quer sexo agressivo, ou deixa a sua bunda ardendo. Bota tapa, 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 tapa.
Will he win $1 million? We'll find out after the break.
Grubhub Perks give you deals on the food you love. The kind of deals that make you boogie.
You know I see you. Go to bed. Go to bed. Go to bed.
Man, you lame, dog.
I'm thirsty, man.
One, two, three. That's all you need.
SMD, this water's for me.
Oh, I'ma tell the teacher what you said to me.
Then I guess I gotta kick you like Bruce Lee.
Of course you don't. What about you? You have a hall pass?
Now.
Then you can't be out here. Get back to class. You see these corners right here, dude? You see these corners right here? These are my corners. You can't come around here now. Go back to class.
Mine is too lame, huh?
What's that? What's that? What did you say? What did you say, tomato?
Cause I can send you to the principal's office. That's what you want? That's what you want, huh?
Yeah, my boy. That's what I thought. I got two young kids coming through. Make sure they get to class. Thank you.
Round one. Fight!
Hold up. I gotta figure out the moves. Super punch, down back bait, tornado fire. Okay, I got it. Let's go. Wait, hold up. Dude, come on, man. Chill out, Bracy. You play this game. I don't play this game. I'm trying to figure out the controls. Let's see, down back bait, super punch. Okay, I got it. Let's go. Super punch, lightning kick. Hey, what are you doing? Hey, no. Dude, what the heck? Let's play another game. You got Monopoly?
Download the Temu app and shop like a billionaire.
Wow, so you really us from the future? Uh-huh. Yes, sir, that's what I said.
Oh, my God.
Wow, this is so cool, my dog. Wait a second. So how's life on the other side? You got the money?
Uh-huh.
You got riches?
Okay.
And you got bitches? I got the riches and the bitches. Hey, bro, this is us from the future. Where am I? Can you believe it? This dude said he knows the real Yuji Itadori.
But I do know him. We're friends.
Nah, man. In your dreams. Okay, let me call him up right now then.
Oh, for sure. Go ahead and call him.
Hey, it's me. How's everything?
Wow. What? Huh?
So, here's the news flash.
The New Year's got your number.
Ain't no way, though. Hey, that's the real UG.Dorito. Hey, yeah, I try to tell ya.
Ready to welcome this year with a conversation that kicks off the right way?
Let's go, though. Let's go.
You defeated me.
And you dang right I did, boy. It's about time you be gone.
I never felt so much joy in my life.
Uh-huh. That's... Wait, what?
I finally realized that power isn't everything.
And why you acting sad, though? You wasn't sad when you was spamming fireballs at me. Don't be acting sad now.
Maybe without me, this world could be a better place.
And what you doing, though? You're supposed to be the bad guy.
Thank you.
I hereby find you guilty of all charges. But your honor, I didn't do this. And also, without parole. Yo, I'm sorry. You're going away for a long time, boy. Hopefully you take this time to think about what you have done.
Hey, yo, what you doing?
Don't do it, man. No, stop! Do it! Finish strong!
Yeah!
Okay. Oh no! What do we do? Is he dead? Step aside. Let me handle this. Hey yo, what is that, man?
What?
This right here? The best of the best to refresh and replenish your system. Aw, man! I feel better than ever. You saved him! But wait! Who are you? You will never know, but I am the key to the right nutrients, man. Wait, hold up! You might want to save your gun!
Why?
Shoot, I don't know, dude. I mean, I'm here now. Might as well. I mean, you don't know what lies ahead, do ya? And you might want to take this potion, too. Might need about 2 or 3. Am I about to fight a boss? Shoot, I don't know, dude. I'm just here so you can save your gun. What if I don't feel like saving my gun? Hey, that's on you. You do what you gotta do, boy. I'm just saying you're gonna go back to the beginning. You don't want to do that, do ya? So I'm fighting a boss? Hey, I didn't say that. So what you saying? Hey, just save your gun! Man, you wasting my time. Okay. Yeah, I tried to tell him.
To be Christian at one point.
Oh, really? What changed?
I don't know. I just wanted a new life.
Interesting. Alright, I'll see you later.
Bye.
Yo, bro.
Hmm?
Yo, my girl just said she used to be Christian. What do I do about that?
I don't know. Take her to church?
You're right. I'ma do that.
Where are we?
Can't you see? We're at church.
Why?
Because you used to be Christian?
Who said anything about religion?
Hey, Mom. Can I get a PS5? Okay, son. Do you need games as well? Yes, can I please?
Son, you can have anything you want in the store. Matter of fact, pick out everything you want. It could be anything.
Just know Mama got it. So I can get a new bike and new toys? Yes, and don't forget the PS5. Mama, you're the best.
Hey, Mom. Can I get these chips?
How much is it? $1.99? You got money for that, boy? I'm too busy getting what we need. You don't need no chips. You know what it is? It's that dang phone. It's messing with your brain. You think you can get anything you want. The world don't work that way, son.
Wait, so you're really gonna give us superpowers?
Yes, because you are chosen. Like Pokemon, I choose you.
Wow, isn't this cool, though? We're gonna get superpowers.
What? By the power invested in me, I give these two superpowers.
Now get out of my sight.
Isn't this great, though? We can finally be the heroes that this world needs.
Heroes?
Who said anything about being a hero?
Yeah, man, on the wall. Who's the best villain of them all?
You are.
And nobody can defeat me.
Oh, yes. Nobody can defeat you.
Then I shall destroy the world. Now why? This is insane. How can it be so powerful? What? This is impossible. I was told nobody can defeat me.
The mayor told you right. My name is Nobody.
You have 39 missed calls from Mom and 39 voice messages from Mom.
Whoa!
Hey, you gonna get your ass beat, boy.
Nah, bro. She does this all the time. We'll be good.
You sure you don't need me to take you home?
No, bro. You know why?
Why?
Because I do what I want.
Oh.
When I want.
Oh, uh-huh.
However I want.
All right.
You have one missed call from Dad.
Oh.
Ah, shoot, my boy. Now you definitely gonna get your ass beat, man.
Want me to take you
yeah,
home?
Turn the car around.
Yeah, I'm gonna take
around.
You home. I mind. Who's that creep standing there in your driveway?
Is that him?
Yeah, that's my pops.
Oh, that's him? All right, man. I guess I'll see you tomorrow.
Oh, yeah, for sure. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Hey, Mom. The dog just died. He got ran over.
You know, son, sometimes those things just happen in life. Well, I guess I gotta get my funeral on.
What? Hi, give me all your money. We ain't got no money. We broke as a joke. Well, I guess you gotta die. Now, wait. Hi, put your hands in the air. And wave them around like you just don't care. What the fuck? Son, come quick. It's an emergency. What is it, man? Watch your wheels. You might slip on a banana peel.
Mom, that really hurt.
Oh, come on, my boy. How was you playing with you? Mom, come quick. The stove's on fire. What? The stove's on fire? Where? Watch your step. You might get swept.
What the hell is your problem, boy?
You could have killed me. Is that what you want? You want me to die? Because if I die, who's going to take care of you? You'll be on the streets. Homeless. Boy, I swear to... Ooh, you better clean this mess up now. I'm playing with you.
Bro, just go up and go talk to her. I don't know why you're so scared.
Because not everyone is as confident as you.
Bro, it's just a girl. What are you afraid of?
Rejection?
Bro, the worst she could say is no.
Nah, I had a girl kick me in the nuts once, and then she told me if I ever speak to her again, she gonna call the police, and then she ran away, screaming for help.
Okay, fine. I'll do it.
Finally?
After school.
No, wait. Tomorrow. Tomorrow's perfect.
You're never gonna do it.
Yes, I will.
You're never gonna do it,
yes,
bro.
Yes, I will.
Hey, Mom. Can I go to my friend's birthday party? When is it? Next week? Yeah, that should be fine. Okay, don't forget.
What? What you mean, don't forget?
Nah, because I be throwing you stuff sometimes, and you be forgetting.
Get out of my face.
I'm not gonna forget your stupid birthday party. Hey, Mom, just to let you know, I'm going to the birthday party tomorrow. Didn't you tell me this a couple days ago? You think I'm dumb? You think I'm stupid? Don't ask me again. I'm not gonna let you go. Tomorrow comes. Okay, Mama. Hey, son, hold up. Where do you think you're going? To the birthday party? I never said you could go. Yeah, that should be fine. That's a fake recording. What? Hi, boy. What'd I tell you about running in the house? Sorry, Mom. What, you thought I was joking? You think this is a game? Now we're having a family over tonight. Go clean your room. But nobody's even gonna be in my room, boss. With a 3, 2, don't let me get the 1. Ha, ha, ha. That is so funny, man. I see it. Get a load of this. Hey, come here. Come here. I do that thing you was doing again, boy. Watch this. I look at him go. Look at him. Hey, that's pretty funny. Yeah, that's my son. Golly, boy. Keep going. All right, I'll see you guys later. Hey, boy. Jumping on the couch is fun, huh? You better unlock this door. It's gonna be a lot worse. Come on, let's go, dog. I'm gonna be late for work. Oh my God. Have y'all never seen a car crash before?
arriba. Siempre la móvil la tenemos prendida. Vengo a mandarle hasta que se haga de día. Sigo rulito que es la mía. Salió el sol.
Oh, Good morning. Good morning. Nope, you don't sit there. You sit over there. Go over there. Your mistake is sweet. I've been doing this for 10 years. Not gonna catch me slipping.
Dude, you're not even a real teacher.
Huh? What the f*** did you say? Let's see here. Write your name on the board. Say, what's my name again?
I don't know.
I mean, honestly, I don't even know why they got you guys doing this stuff. So, close the workbooks, pull out your phones, do whatever you want. I'm gonna order some pizza.
Oh, yeah!
Now, before I got here today,
here we go.
My wife made me some bacon and eggs. Y'all love bacon and eggs in the morning?
Bro, what is he talking about?
I don't know.
My baby girl?
Uh-oh, there you go.
Now, y'all, say have a good day at work.
Oh, my God, not you crying, bro. Go home! Go home! Yeah! Yeah! Get back!
Hot. Back in cook.
Hello, YouTube! Today, I am giving everyone a brand new iPhone for free! Hey, Mom, can I get these new pencils for school? What? Pencils? How much is it? I think like $5.99. What? $5.99 for some pencils? Yes, these are the best ones! Okay, fine. Put it in. Nice. That's your birthday present. Why are you looking at me like that? For a second, I thought you said that was my birthday present. I did! Don't be expecting no birthday cake. We're doing $2.99 cupcakes this year. Mama, come on! What, you wanna put those back? You wanna be the broke boy on campus, huh? I didn't think so. Oh, McDonald's? Mama, can we go to... Mama, please? Okay, fine. What do you want? 2 McChickens and a large fry. Hey, boy, what you doing? Don't be in my car. I'm not your Uber driver. Hey, thanks for getting me McDonald's, though. What, you think that's free? Mm-mm, no allowance for this week, boy. You better enjoy them large fries. I hope they taste like money. Okay, you got everything for school? Hey, you brought those new pencils? I'm just playing. Okay, have a good day at school. Hey, wait, boy. That's your Christmas present. What you mean? What you think this is? Gas ain't cheap. See you later, boy. Love ya. Hey, Mom. Can I go hang out with my friends? Nope, you have chores. Yeah, I already did them all. The dishes? Yeah. The room? Yeah. The lounge? Mom. Okay, go have fun. Hey, Mom, I'm back. What's wrong? You said you did your chores, but I did. And what is this? Hey, Mom. Hey, boy. Where do you think you're going? It's report card day. Can't I just show you later? Now! What's wrong with you? Show it to me right now. Hey, Mom. Where's your report card? Right here. You got an A in the alphabet? Oh, wow! Nice! Yes. Today we learned about the ABC. Wow! I'ma take you to McDonald's later. Uh-huh. Go play. Wow, it's about time. Give it to me. Let me see. An F in math, an F in history, an F in science, but I gotta be in lunch.